So this is just a quick video to show you how to delete a Facebook page. So they've changed it from the way it used to be. So you used to be able to just click this and it'll be general and then come up on your page. But now they made it really hard to find. So finally found it. I'll show you all. So click on page and tagging settings by clicking those three dots in the corner. And then you should get your Facebook page information. And then at the bottom we've got the activation and deletion. So I actually didn't want to delete this page. It's not something I want anymore. You can deactivate it or delete it. I will be deleting it. Continue. And then you should get rid of it within 30 days. Oh, it was as simple as that.